Well, in business news this morning, Volkswagen has been ordered to pay nearly $200 million after pleading guilty to Canadian emissions charges. Hayley Woodin with Business in Vancouver is joining us now with more. Hayley, that's quite a bit of money.
It's really big, and in fact, it is more than 20 times higher than the previous record-setting fine for environmental violations here in Canada. It comes after Volkswagen pled guilty to all 60 charges it was facing in this country. It also admitted that it did import some 130,000 vehicles into Canada that violated our environmental and emissions standards here. Now, the fine was tabled jointly by prosecutors and Volkswagen. It is below what the maximum penalty could have been at $265 million, but both sides thought this was fair, and the judge on the case did say that this represents a new era in terms of holding companies to account and protecting our environmental standards here.
All right. And another story that we're following today has to do with the Canadian retail landscape. Carlton Cards and Bench among those closing their doors.
Yeah, some sad news for the retail landscape, which has really had a tough go of it over the last couple of years. On the Carlton Cards front, the parent company that owns that brand will be closing all of its physical retail locations in North America. It will also be shuttering the retail locations of its Papyrus brand. In total, more than 250 physical locations affected, including 74 in Canada. And on the Bench apparel front, we've also learned that all 24 Canadian bricks and mortar locations will be closed. No timeline given for that, but of course that will affect five locations for Bench that we have in the Lower Mainland. But the brand won't be totally exiting Canada. That's the silver lining. It will remain in this country, available to consumers as an e-commerce only brand.
Got it. All right, Hayley Woodin with Business in Vancouver on this Thursday. Thanks, Hayley.
Thanks, Sonia.